Hi. Hope everybody has been enjoying the Labor Day weekend, and I'm going to report to you again on scenes from the week. So last week, the joy and excitement of school was still there. Everybody was happy to be here, but we were running out of gas a little bit. You know, it's hard after having been out of the school routine for a while, really for most of our students since March. It's a little bit taxing to get back into that routine, so I know that all of our students and all of our teachers were welcoming the three-day weekend, and I'm sure we'll be back this week with renewed excitement and energy. I saw some great academic work this week. I had a chance to get around and in and out of some classes, among other things. I saw Mrs. Walker teach some craftsmanship and Ms. Johnson teach some history and humanities. I saw Ms. Matthews teach some math and Mr. Cook's business class doing some really interesting things and a lot more, but it's always fun to be able to get in and out of some classrooms. And another note about that business class, you may have heard a little bit about this project that the 11th graders were doing. They were given seed money of $30, and their task was to generate value in some way. And they ended up raising $600 through a variety of very, very creative entrepreneurship techniques. I ended up buying some goods and services myself, as did some other folks on campus, and was really impressed with that lesson that Mr. Cook put together. The food in the cafeteria was really good this week. We had a number of different food items, and Chef Sam is doing a great job. I hope you get a chance to meet Chef Sam at some point when we can all be back together a little bit more freely. But he's done a nice job, and the staff this week, I thought, did a really good job of helping to speed up the delivery of our food while still keeping everything safe. So as we moved into the weekend, I was asking a lot of people, what are your plans for the three-day weekend? And the best answer I got was this one. One teacher said, I'm just staying at home three whole days without wearing a mask. And that resonated with me. I hope everybody had a good weekend, and see you next week.